The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers. Got to be careful not to get spotted. I just want answers.
The Pythia is a sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers. But none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
I'm looking for my family. And everywhere I go, people are either lying or trying to kill me. You're the first person who might have some answers.
But they'll kill me if I tell you.
Not if I get to them first. Help me, and no harm will come to you. I promise.
All right. But ask your questions quickly. The longer you're here, the more at risk we both are.
What is this cult of Cosmos?
They are the eyes that see, but go unseen.
Enough with the riddles. I want names.
I don't know. I swear. They hide behind masks and shrouds.
Why would you work for the cult?
I have no choice.
So, all those prophecies from the gods, all those people, you're paid to deceive them all?
Most want to know about love or death. I tell them what they want to hear. But when people want to know about war or politics, I'm paid very well to tell them what the cult wants them to hear.
You said you saw me in your visions. What did you see?
There is an artifact under the temple of Apollo. It reveals what only the gods should know.
You called me the child on the mountain.
The cult hunts a Spartan child who survived a terrible fall from Mount Aietos. The artifact revealed that child to be you.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult. Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than 2 steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure, But if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
Any idea where I can find him?
There is a fort just south of the Valley of the Nymph. He's been known to conduct business there.
You've been helpful.
May the light of Apollo guide you to your family.
I should tell Herodotus what the Pythia told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight.
Anyone there?
Well, what did the Pythia tell you?
The cult of Cosmos is hunting me, but I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I can't get in without a mask and cloak. It's how the cultists identify each other.
The Temple of Apollo is by the Cave of Gea. Simple enough to find. But a cultist's mask and cloak? How will you accomplish that?
The Pythia gave me the only clue I need. When I'm ready, I'll meet you at the temple. For now, I'm going to kill Elpinor.
Malakas liar.
There he is, hiding in plain sight. I should be extra careful in this area. Thank you. Am I not surprised?
Elpinor! You coward!
Elpinor knew I would come for him. Used that impostor to lure me into a trap. Your plan failed, Elpinor. Soon, you will join the impostor.
Can't hide for long. Someone trying to get my attention?
Above me. Keep watch while I go check.
Huh.
Away we go!